I was always physically the smallest, kid on my team growing up. And that's kind of made me mentally strong. You obviously hear people doubt you, hear people say, you don't have what it takes to do this or that. And even at this point, I've been able to play well, but people think I might not be MVP caliber, and that's something I want to, try to accomplish. So there's always something, next that I want to go after, and that's one of them, and obviously winning a championship. So whatever it takes to get there. I can do all things means so much to me. It gives me confidence, the power to take on any task I have in front of me. I've been writing that on my shoes since day one of freshman year at Davidson. It's something that gives me a little, some comfort knowing every night I look down at my shoes when I lace them up that I'm ready for that night. I'm ready to take on whatever it is, and it just encourages me to keep pushing and just find that inner strength that I have and rely on it to get me through.
I want Iguodala. That's right. And I know what that sounds like. And it's not fair to Steph because so much defensive attention is paid to him. And I'm not saying Steph's not a better shooter. He's a way better shooter. Iguodala's got ice water in his veins. Iguodala is that type of player. Let me give you some examples. I'll take some baseball examples. A-Rod was an MVP, hit 50 home runs. Listen to that. Ask any Yankees fan from, 10, 15, 20 years ago. Would you rather have bases loaded World Series, you need a run, Luis Soho, the middle infielder up, or A-Rod? Hardcore Yankees fans will tell you Luis Soho. Because when under pressure, there was something about that dude that was cool and something about A-Rod that wasn't. I mean, that's what it is.
Love A-Rod. Steph Curry's the greatest shooter of all time.
Until it matters most. In these finals, it that Steph is coming along. He showed me stuff under pressure I haven't seen before. He dropped 47 when he didn't have Clay and you needed offense from him. He had maybe the best game of his career considering the circumstances when you won game 5 and he hit those big threes down the stretch. So that tells me Steph is coming along. But was I surprised he took the last shot and missed it? I knew he was gonna miss the last shot.
Whoa.
I know.
Oh.
By the way, remember what I said? Said with the fate of the last shot's not for him. He has not shown in his career that shot is for him in the finals. Maybe he will eventually because he can shoot it, But you know what? He shot 3 from 11 from three last night. Do you think he needed to hit some threes last night? Was that a good time to hit some threes? Or is it a good time to hit some threes when you got KD and Klay and Draymond and no one can beat you and everyone got their chest out? Then you can hit threes. But what about when your team needs it the most?
I feel like we give him a lot of passes. I feel like it's unfair because any other superstar in the league don't get as many passes as Steph Curry. Listen, I'm not taking nothing from Steph, man. He's going to go down as an all-time great. But his finals, the way he performed in the finals, I mean, he got to get some kind of, you know, criticism behind it. Because, I mean, what's this, the fifth finals?
Yeah.
And, you know, he have yet to really show up.
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, I ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin vibes, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band, I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got red, I got blue, what you want? The Chanel, Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton. She know I got the Fendi Prada when I am alone. Me a diorata, I need me the one. I started from the bottom, you can see the way I stung. I want all the diamonds, I want that shit to wear a ton. The opps, they tryna lie me, cause they hate the place I'm from. But them niggas don't know me, they just know the place I'm from. I got lots of shawty's tryna pull up to my place. But you ain't want me last year, so just get up on my face. They all up in my inbox, so I know they wanna taste. I know they want my downfall, a nigga, are you list? I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, I ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin vibes, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band, and I got two thick thighs, wanna link the gang, yeah.
I'm in it to win it, I'ma be the best, yes, sir. Started from the bottom, I ain't had no one, yes, sir. Had to get big on them niggas, Bruce Banner. Bro, split wigs, turn a nigga to a dancer.
I got hard, I got soft, what you want? Since the day that I've been on, they been blowing up my phone. I can't hear them, I got all this loud in my lungs.
Thumbing through these blue faces while I'm smoking on rhymes. I'm in the hills, yeah. Counting bills, yeah. I've got diamonds, chandelier, yeah. Give it chill, yeah. Feel like yesterday I was just watching Fresh Prince. Not a krill, like ballet, ripped to Uncle Phil. Money big, Uncle Phil, twin Glock, feeling lil. Niggas hate, Uncle Tom, spin them off me. Carousel, get them off me, go to hell. Silencer, kill him soft. Tecca take you for ransom, me, I put you in a coffin.
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, I ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin vibes, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band, I got two thick thighs, wanna link the gang, yeah.